Hello everyone, welcome to Apna Gaurav channel. So from Goa Shipyard Limited, which is Mini Ratna PSU, there is a vacancy for management training. Total vacancies are 22. If you complete your BTech in mechanical, electronics communication, electronic instrumentation, electrical, electronics, electrical and production engineering, then you are eligible for this recruitment. Salary you can see 11.36 lakh CTC per annum. And the best part, all our India candidates are eligible for this recruitment. Now we will see detail for sure quickly. So let's start the video. So as always, important point, first important point, you should have 60% aggregate in your BBTech, and this criteria is for all the categories. Posting anywhere in India you will get, where GSL has its center and units, okay. Then more main important point thing, that exam centers. Now see, there is nothing they mention about exam center, but limited exam centers will be there. Maybe possibility that they will conduct their exam in Goa itself, okay. So with that mindset only, that you need to travel to Goa, just apply to this recruitment. Process CBT plus interview, okay. So combined score of CBT plus interview, they will consider for your final selection. Next important, training and bond. So training is of 1 year and there is a bond of 3 years. Other important points, final year candidates are eligible for this recruitment. Just main thing is that you should complete your basic criteria of 60% aggregate. Age limit cutoff date is 30 November 2023. What is age limit? 28 for general AWS, OBC 31st, SC ST 33 and PWD 38 general, 40 OBC and 43 SC ST. Form already started on 3rd of January 2024 and it will end on 2nd of February 2024. About CBT, how preparation, date, etc. we will discuss in our strategy video. No need to worry for that. Fees will be 500 rupees for general AWS and OBC and SSC PWD. There is no fee for you guys. Let's break the vacancies. For mechanical, we have total 12 vacancies. For electrical, we have total 7 vacancies. And for electronics, total we have 3 vacancies. Category wise breakdown you can see in front of you, okay. In electronics we have one vacancy for each open OBC and SC. So ST and AWS candidate, you have to apply in open category. Electrical we don't have vacancy for ST, okay. For other we have vacancy, so ST candidate you will apply for open. And for mechanical we have vacancy for all the categories, okay, except PWD. In detail we will discuss in our strategy video, but still quickly let me show you ki exam pattern kya hai. So just you can, in front of you can see ki total 85 questions aane wale hai, jisme se 60 questions you will get from technical of your branch, 25 you will get from aptitude, reasoning and English. Okay, 60 minutes milne wale hai, 60 minutes mein 85 questions you need to attempt. Paper language bilingual hai and objective type paper hai, so no problem with that. Okay, basic criteria diya hai unhone, 50% aapko chahiye, okay, UR AWS ke liye, and 45% basic criteria is for SST OBC PWD out of this 85. From CBT they will shortlist candidate in the ratio of 1:5, matlab one vacancy ke liye total 5 candidate ko wo bulayenge interview ke liye, okay, and then after that फाइनल सिलेक्शन आपका होगा बाय कंसीडरिंग सीबीटी प्लस इंटरव्यू मार्क्स. ओके, सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट जीएसएल. नाउ इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरी, एनी डाउट, यू कैन कमेंट डाउन बिलो. एंड नेक्स्ट वीडियो विल बी योर फॉर्म फिलिंग. आफ्टर दैट आई विल अपलोड स्ट्रेटजी वीडियो, हाउ यू कैन प्रिपेयर, हाउ यू कैन क्रैक दिस एग्जाम एंड रेस्ट ऑफ द थिंग्स वी विल डिस्कस ऑन दिस चैनल. सो इफ यू आर वॉचिंग फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, डू सब्सक्राइब टू अवर चैनल एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू जॉइन टेलीग्राम एंड व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप, व्हिच इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट. ऑल द इंपॉर्टेंट लिंक्स यू विल गेट इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. ऑल द बेस्ट.